Good job on Rui, not rushing.
Beal splits it. Beal to the hoop with the left hand.
Can't stop him. He figures it out.
Bradley Beal, this guy's so good. That right to left ankle snapper crossover. And look at the ability to change the ball in midair here, splitting the defense upright to finish with the soft left hand.
Hopefully the second unit.
He goes back door to reverse. Oh, the up and under by Bradley Beal. 78, watch this and enjoy it.
It must be the shoes.
Here's Beal.
Wow! Oh my!
He's making his presence felt right there. LaMelo's got to slide over and stop the ball because Bradley Beal has bad intentions, and they were met.
5-point game, 12.3. They got to go quick. Beal will pull up for three. He hits it.
Here's Brad right here with the pull up. Great shot.
And most nights, the Bulls bench are going to put up a lot of numbers.
41 bench points tonight. Two bench guys on the floor right now with Porter, Levine, and White. Here's Levine. Acceleration. Oh, what a play by Bradley Beal from the backside.
Here it is right here. And Zach's got to be ready. Watch this. They're going to roll with Thaddeus Young, but you see Garrett Temple is wide open in the other corner.
Beal splits the double team, got it, and the foul. Another phenomenal move by Bradley Beal.
But Rui got the ball back to Bradley Beal, and he found a way. And even when it seems like nothing was there, I mean, how did he get it?
Five rebounds for Len.
That's how you put food on the table.
Beal, what a great dribble to get free and finish with the left. 13 points.
Right here. I mean, that's contact. But you play on. Now, this game was added to the schedule, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you don't think they had something to say about that? That was positive? I don't think so.
He's got 30 again. This is the drive of the game tonight presented by your Washington area Honda dealers. It was just a thing of beauty.
Slithery.
22 now for Irving. Beal. He gets fouled. A chance for a three-point play for Beal. And he extends that streak as he is now at 26 points tonight. Five to open up the season.
And that's coming with not scoring a field goal in the first quarter. Having 2 points and now having an opportunity for his 27th point at the line. He's doing a phenomenal job early on showing that he's a scorer and he's gotten better since his first 2 years.
Beal, difficult shot, weaving his way in and out of traffic. He's got 19 now.
Bradley Beal continuing to be great. There's Chris Paul on him. Uses the screen and eventually gets it.
Here's Beal looking for his first points of the quarter. Beal attacking the hoop. There it is. He's got 39.
Definitely a winnable game for the Wizards.
Tice, he can shoot some threes.
And that's the strength. Possessions now that Bradley Beal knows how to value each possession. Get into the basket. You've seen him already settle for a couple outside shots that he probably wants.
Rebound for Gill. Ish Smith is out there now. Smith with that pace. Finds Beal for three. Gets fouled. Chance for a four-point play to get him to 45 on the night.
Bradley does a great job. See, what set that up was Ish took the extra dribble and Brad moved to the open spot. He didn't just stand.
The deliberate pump fake, convincing enough.
Well, and B now locking on to Beal. It's for two. Got it! Adding to his career high, give him 59.
The extra point. Watch this, the little breakdown. Ooh, the little sidestep. Creates enough space. That's pretty. I don't know. That right foot, is he touching the line? I wanted to.
Beal against Edwards. Takes him off the bounce. Beal's got 30 and a chance for 31.
Really been excited to see. Obviously, when they had John Wall and the two were together, they were pretty good. But
He's just got all the bags of tricks, right? He's like Paul.
Waiting for Beal to get back onto the offensive side of the floor. His spin move. Look at that move. Oh, my gosh.
Counter after counter.
Beal, shot clock at 5. Beal cradles to the hoop. Beal says, put it on my shoulders.
There are going to be some very good players coming out of this draft when you go back and look at it.
Bradley Beal, who has absolutely been on fire to start this season. And Bradley Beal gets his first bucket of the game.
They are a good basketball team. They are a good basketball team. They have good players, and they played well. The statistics prove it. When you're playing...
Beal already sitting on 25. Gets the feed underneath. That's the 7th dime of the game for Beal.
This action, handoff action. Defense comes up, and all Bradley Beal has to see is two defenders chasing him, and he knows that Thomas Bryant's wide open.
Beal, one-on-one, fading away. Oof. Nothing but net for Beal, who's got 18 now.
Good break. Having to shoot difficult fadeaway shots, but...
Beal, step back over DeAndre Ayton. Oh, wow, the high arcing shot. He's got 25, as does Booker.
And back then, you don't answer your phone if you don't recognize the area code, you know? So, I had a couple missed calls, but I never recognized the area code. And you could, it was like an unknown number. I know he's had his time traveling a lot as of late, not finding a home, but he signed with the Go-Go during offseason. And is going to have an opportunity to play for the Wizards due to uncontested jump shots. So if I'm Coach Brooks.
Beal gets hit by Williamson. Nice adjustment and a chance for a 3-point play now for Brad.
So be it. But you can't come in here tonight and not do both. Not play defense, not rebound the ball, and not play offense. So. If it's anybody that could get the Wizards going. Beyond, it started with those three threes in transition in the first quarter, and now he hasn't looked back.
Nice. The find by Beal, the finish by Wagner, a chance for a 3-point play.
Mo actually sent a down pick, excuse me. I thought it was a pick and roll. He's actually slipped after that pin down for Bradley Beal, and the defense can't rotate in time enough.
Shot clock down to 7. Here's Beal again for 3. Knocks it down. Back-to-back threes for Beal. 13 points.
Credit Alex Lynn on the patience he had. Light that note, JK. Good job.
Here's Beal to the hoop. Got it and the foul.
Going to hit it right there in a quick handoff. And see how Garrett Temple kind of gets caught from behind?
Yeah.
It happened so fast. That's a bang-bang play. And that's off the old Chicago Bulls.
Robert Williams comes in. Here's Beal. Little stop and go with the left. Oh, that was pretty. 20 points now for Beal. Brown. His pull-up is short. Another rebound. Look-ahead pass. Here comes Beal. Tatum challenges, and Beal is there for the finger roll and a timeout called by Brad Stevens. 60%. The Celtics are shooting 31% here on Valentine's Day.
ACL in his left knee. Ish Smith missing tonight's game with a quad injury. So they've had this shutdown, very little practice time.
Don't forget, First Bank halftime report just seconds away. And right there, Bradley Beal caught the Nuggets napping.
He thinks it's going to be a screen, and then that's an easy foul to call.
Beal gets doubled. Beal in the paint. Big shot by Bradley Beal.
Davis rotate late to Siakam. I mean, that's an elbow jump shot. He can make it asleep.
Beal able to take Siakam off the dribble. Spacing is not there right now. DeAndre Bembry is in. Here's Beal knifing his way, putting it up in the left over that long outstretched arm of Boucher.
Them being out, you want to take advantage if you're the Wizards.
Beal into the body of Gafford. Nicely done by Beal. Justin Kutcher alongside Glenn Consor here for opening night. Beal with the cuts and the dunk.
And a terrific pass by Denny.
Fournier's gambling a lot on defense against Beal, and now Beal has another and one opportunity, and that's going to be number two against Vucevic.
And Bradley Beal have had battles since I was a Wizard, and Bradley Beal definitely got the best of Fournier last game, even though the Wizards didn't come up with the win.
Beal dancing. Beal to the hoop with a finger roll. 15 for Bradley Beal. Orlando shooting 54% from the floor. Beal, the spin. Oh, Bradley Beal's got 14 here in the first half. Beal against Bacon. His step back. High arcing shot. Got it. A three for Bradley Beal. He's got five. Beal all the way to the hoop, just exploded.
Explosive.
Three-year, $50 million contract extension. Beal, did you see how he just waited and then explodes again to the hoop?
Too easy. And here's this drive right here, just explosive. Slither, he could have dunked that.
Team's fourth. Beal gets the screen set by Lopez, just shielding the way. Beal attacking the hoop again, goes by everybody, gets fouled by Cantor. Here's a chance for a three-point play.
Development of being a leader of a franchise by not letting Joe Harris even catch the ball, so you're out of the play.
Here's Beal. He attacks the hoop, and he gets fouled by Irving.
He's figured it out. He's cracked Pandora's box to scoring.
Trying to go for the free throw line to get to 16 points on the night.
It was always my team falling off and trying to get in a better position,
right,
either for the playoffs or to get in the lottery to get a high draft pick when I did get traded.
Still get on the glass offensively. Wamba there in the right place at the right time with the easy putback.
Three-pointer is good.
Beal with the double step back. Was it a double? Double, one, two. To the three-point line, knock it in. He's doing it all for the Wizards.
Whoa. Can't leave him.
No, you can't, because he'll do that all night long.
Can rebound the ball.
Mm-hmm. Starters on the floor. Here's Beal off the glass and the foul. And that's Danny Green who gets called for the foul.
Bradley Beal is not only a great athlete, but he's a basketball player. He did a great job of getting the defense on his back, and he leaned forward a little.
And Beal explodes to the hoop, and this time he gets the foul called.
Brad did that. And he's deserving for two free throws, and I thought that was a foul.
It was. I'll only get one because Beal getting all the way to the hoop, off the glass, gets the roll. He's got 25. Beal to the hoop. Pretty finish by Beal in double figures now with 11. Here's Beal getting in the paints. Beal lays it in. Nifty move by Bradley Beal now at 21. Beal, little jab step, step back, that's a two. And Beal, I tell you what, you kind of get the feeling this could be something special here tonight. Beal all the way to the hoop. His first 2 points in the quarter, he's got 16 now.
Wizards have good problems right now. I know they're down 16, but there's a lot of time left in the second quarter.
Brooklyn by one. Beal accelerates and lays it in. A straight line drive for Bradley Beal puts Washington back on top.
When have you seen Jokic spin out and catch a tip, a lob dunk?
Here's Beal with the and one. And I would say never. Beal posting up against Kemba Walker. And that's going to be an and one for Bradley Beal. Robin Lopez going to the scorer's table. Beal, step back jumper. Difficult shot by Beal. He's got 6 points.
But they're benefiting with that ball going through the hoop.
He was going to grow out of his body, and he wasn't going to be a two-guard size anymore, that he would get thick as he aged. Clearly, that hadn't happened. Score the goal and a foul for Beal.
This bounce right here. Quick step, blow by. Screen right there by Wagner.
How about this, Dell?
The Bisons.
Yeah. Beal getting his. That's a long two. He's got 29 points.
He's getting paid. He gets to the NBA Finals. Beal with the left hand. Pretty finish by Beal, who is just getting better and better. Finish with the left hand, though.
I mean, Andre Iguodala is still a elite defender, even at his age.
17 straight. Here's Beal. Step back over Achiuwa. Got it again, and now Beal is starting to feel it.
This is a dodging bullet after bullet, not finding guys in transition, especially shooters.
Fadeaway baseline by Beal. 15 now for Beal.
You're going to have to start somewhere. Where does it start? You have to go and win ball games.
Beal got it, and the foul. Fouls earlier?
Exactly. Well, no, there's such thing as refereeing the score. I'm not saying that this crew is doing it.
And we haven't seen Neto at all in this second half. As Beal to the hoop, he's got 30 in back-to-back game. Westbrook looking for Beal. Beal, step back from the free throw line. Got it, 2-point game, 33.1. A 31-13 run. Beal puts on the brakes, knocks down the deep jumper.
With a corner three for the Wizards. He's hit a couple of corner threes. Now a turnover by Houston. Bradley Beal all the way in. It'll
be very interesting to see how the Lakers play this with AD, but that can certainly tip things in the West. There's a steal by Bradley Beal all the way in to score the layup.
And the Wizards, they love to run.
Here's Beal against Brown. Gets the pick by Lopez, and we've got ourselves a tie game. And Beal will have a chance to give the Wizards the lead.
It's going to be Durant's first if it is, but Bradley Beal putting the pressure on the rest. And now, was that a foul? And with that being said, that's kind of cut into Isak's minutes. But what I like about Isak Bonga, he stays ready, and he has the same look and mannerisms no matter what.
This. Offhand, long bounce pass in the finish by Beal for an and one opportunity. It's back in with the Wizards trailing by 10. 9.5 to go. Beal over Poeltl. Tough shot by Beal. Has got 28 now.
Bradley Beal just knows how to get his shot off. Even though at times he's looked rusty tonight.
He's a high flyer. Not tall, about 6'8", but he can get up and defend.
Is he available?
I believe he is, as Beal has an and-one opportunity to get to 16 points here in the first half.
Wizards. Check out Bradley Beal putting another guy on skates.
He has the last 12 points for Philadelphia. Davis Bertans is in now. Beal against Matisse Thybul. Hangs, gets his own rebound, and puts it back up as he's fallen down.
Watch Beal on this play, Justin. He goes up, throws it up nice and soft, and he stays with it. Over Embiid.
He resigned as an unrestricted free agent. They paid him for that role. So it's up to him now to fulfill that.
Nice give and go right there.
Harden, Kyrie Irving on pick and roll situations.
Bryant gets triple teamed and still finishes.
Helping off a guy and Ricky Rubio to stop him at the basket who hasn't even attempted a shot. Know your personnel.
Beal gets it, and the foul got hit on the head by Jarrett Culver.
They've been going to him. They've been, you know, screening well. Thomas Bryant again knocks off Jarrett Culver. Nas is playing drop coverage on the base.
And in these situations, shows a lot about your character as a competitor and as an NBA player. And having to make moves like that, Bradley Beal.
He take to the hoop. Saw there was some defense. Goes to the reverse. Able to finish, but the Wizards trail by 10.
But Vucevic is doing a great job by spacing the floor, keeping him away from the rim.
Beal against Gordon, able to beat some baseline. 34 for Beal. Beal all the way. There's the dunk. He's got 39.
Have to make sure that they value the basketball, work as a unit to get a good shot, and not give up on this game. And that right there, Beal, that was close. That was.